Today we're going to have fun with an Irish folk song called the Ratlin Bog. Now, as a bog, you probably know, is a wetland. And ratlin is a word here that means marvelous or splendid. So the song is about a splendid wetland. Now, we're going to show the form of the song through movement. For the chorus of the song, Hi Ho the Ratlin Bog, we're going to perform an ostinato, or a repeated pattern, that looks like this. Pat, pat, clap, clap, clap. Pat, pat, clap, clap, clap. Hi ho, Ratlin Bog. Hi ho, Ratlin Bog. And this is what it looks like with the music.
Hi ho, the Ratlin Bog, and the bog down in the valley low. Hi ho, the Ratlin Bog, and the bog down in the valley low.
Now, the verses of the song tell a story of a tree. And the verses are cumulative. That means with each new verse, it's longer than the one that came before it as we learn more and more about the tree. And we are going to play the part of the tree. The first part looks like this. In that bog, there was a tree, a rare tree, a ratlin tree. The tree in the bog down in the valley-o. Now you'll know your verse is finished when you go down and around into the valley-o. The next part looks like this. On that tree, there was a limb, a rare limb, a ratlin limb. Now we're going to recall everything that came before it. The limb on the tree in the bog down in the valley-o. On that limb, there was a branch, a rare branch, a ratlin branch. Let's recall everything that came before. The branch on the limb on the tree in the bog down in the valley-o. And on that branch, there was a nest, a rare nest, a ratlin nest. The nest on the branch on the limb on the tree in the bog down in the valley-o. In that nest, there was an egg, a rare egg, a ratlin egg. The egg in the nest on the branch on the limb on the tree in the bog down in the valley-o. And finally, our last verse, in that egg, there was a bird, a rare bird, a ratlin bird. Let me see your ratlin bird, ratlin bird. Let's recall everything that came before. The bird in the egg in the nest on the branch on the limb on the tree in the bog down in the valley-o. So to review our form, for the chorus, Hi Ho the Ratlin Bog, we'll perform an ostinato. Hi ho, Ratlin Bog. Hi ho, Ratlin Bog. And for the verses, we'll tell the story and we'll be the part of the tree. Have fun!
Hi ho, the ratlin bog, and the bog down in the valley-o. Hi ho, the ratlin bog, and the bog down in the valley-o. the nest, on the branch, in the branch, on the limb, in the limb, on the tree, in the tree, in the bark, in the bark, down in the valley. Oh.